What's going on, guys? It's Gowiesaw here. Hopefully I've got this in the right perspective. Because last video I didn't. And guess what? I don't now either. Here we go. Right perspective now. I recorded literally 10 seconds ago. 38 minute recording. Guess what happened? I was in this big head mode. The entire recording. Until the end, like, the last 5 seconds, I was like, okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Blah, 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 blah. The tilt. 38 minutes. Just gone. Hold on, I'm gonna readjust you. No. Down there. Oh, come on. Seriously? No. Stay down facing me. There we go, that's better. But now you're facing... There we go. Okay, so now I'm actually going to play the game. And guess what? I'm halfway through the Saving Zera mission. Because I failed. And I hate life. And I don't hate life. I just hate the fail. So what I did was... He wasn't upstairs, Dr. Zera. I killed a couple people, including him. Bang.
Fast for it.
I'm going to be stealthy this time, because I died quite a few times last episode, actually. Not last episode, because it didn't actually get uploaded!
Come on.
Bruh, really? Fight me.
Is that all you got?
Nah, actually. It's not all I got.
Now you're just making me mad.
Good. I hope I do. Ah, come on. Seriously? Ah! Whatever.
Where the hell is this guy?
I didn't get far. It's alright. I accept. Okay, you, I don't want to see your face. Not face, but... Shut up, phone.
Don't play tricks with me!
I'm not playing anything with you. Except for shooting you in the back. Can I hit it? Is that even an explosive? No, it's not. It's not even an explosive. What was that? I just saw it on my mic. Well, I was shooting in a non-explosive thing.
Come on, guys!
Hey,
come
hey.
On.
Hey. Boom. Kablooey! Stick your head out, I dare you. And you did, and I missed. Oh, come on! Seriously.
Stop it.
I'm gonna shoot you in the nuts again, you know. You won't be needing them when I'm done. Unless you're gonna have little ghost babies. Hey, nah. Nah, 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 nah. Nah, 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 nah. Nah. Nah, mate, nah. I'm just gonna be, because I'm mad at myself, kind of, what was that? Oh, it's just that.
What's wrong with you?
Ay. Bang. Fudge. Bang. No one's there. Come on, bro. Testicles. Won't be needing those. Oh, come on, seriously? No, I want you. Open. Give me the gauze.
Is that all you got?
No. I've told you before, that's not all I've got. I've got more than you, though. Because I have testicles.
Is that all you got?
Head. No. Oh, yes. Thank you. Gosh. You guys are so difficult. Headshot. Nice. Nice one, Larry. Instead of Gary. Because Gary seems to be the new trend. Ow, did that hurt me? Or are those guys just hitting me? I think it might be those guys are hitting me. I don't care, I'm going to wreck all of you. You guys know you actually can't hit me from where you are. Right? You know that, right?
Move!
Don't move. It's easier to hit you if you don't move. Probably not a good idea to be near that barrel. Actually, no, you don't. Yeah! Taste bullet! Taste lead. Oh, come on. Get out of here. I wasn't even shooting you at first, and you still got hurt. Hello! Hi to you too, I guess. Thanks for waving. Zera, are you in here? Ha! Ah!
Who is it?
It's me.
Who's there?
Relax,
your best
Doc.
Friend.
It's me.
Green. Thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore.
No, you're not.
Obviously.
Yes, obviously.
But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh. Every time you say you're not gonna die, I have a feeling that someone's gonna die. Wait, I thought I just saw a person.
It must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
It went dark. Oh, see? This is exactly my point. You're not gonna die.
It takes no more
and then
than
this
a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's leash.
I wanna kill you. I don't like you. Or your tats.
With pleasure. And these two.
Okay, maybe I like your tats, but I don't like you.
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk.
Sarah, shut up!
You get nothing from me.
I'm less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in prevent.
Just checking. Yep, nice, in perspective.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take her into the pit.
The pit. Oh. You seriously gonna put me in with all the zombies? I'm going to wreck them!
I found Zera, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us.
I'm gonna wreck their nose holes. Shove my fingers up there and pick them up like that. Just up in the nose. Oh no. This isn't the pit of zombies from The Walking Dead.
Stand him up!
I can stand up myself, thanks. Okay, I guess I'm
Oh, shit. Doc.
Yeah, no, are you gonna throw him over?
You
because I will kill you all and
like
your families.
Like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes.
Yeah.
Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all.
I'm Australian. Couldn't you tell when I first came to you in my Australian outfit?
Not bad.
No, not bad, because I can knock the crap out of you.
Clear out the corpses. Mm-hmm. Leave, Crane.
Yes, sir.
Weren't those your henchmen? Is that supposed to be like a thing of dominance? Because it really doesn't work. It doesn't scare me. Much. Okay, well, this actually is a pit. Great. I stunned you. Ooh, weapon. Decent, I guess. Firecrackers, nice. You know I like me some firecrackers. DIY throwing knives. Righto, it works. Do I have to kill them? Because I'll do it. Don't judge me, I will. No! I swear to God, if I die in the arena, I'm actually going to be a little bit tilt. And for those of you who don't know, tilt means upset or mad or cranky or something. Can I throw it at the... Oh. Ooh. Ooh. If I can throw these at the crowd, That would be freaking amazing. Why you got throwing knives in your back? That's not very good. It's not very healthy. I suppose being a zombie is not very healthy either, but I mean, you can't always win. I got two of them. Great. Gas pipe. That should do. Come here. I want to hit you from up high. I got him. Nice. Come here with your broken skull. Bit dizzy there. Oh, come on. Get out. Yeah, come here. Come on. Oh, come on. Seriously. Hey. 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 I refuse. And you can get lost. And you can hit the thing. Hell yeah! I love doing it. So much fun. Ah! Get out of here. Don't scare me like that. Jesus. I mean, you're not Jesus. You're a zombie. But shut up. Did I still get it? No, no. That zombie's just stupid. Player Medic is trying to connect. What's up, dude? Ah! Get off of me. It's alright, Medic. What's up? I can't hear you. I'm sorry. Oh, I love you, dude. Thank you. You were a boss. But I was doing just fine myself, thanks. I could run away, you know. And then come back and drop kick their butts. And hey-ya! And die. Oh,
word on your feet here will spread. Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then.
I ain't no corpse. What are you talking about, man?
Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane?
No.
Too little, too late.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Impressive.
Yep.
For a nice. I'm actually recording right now, dude.
Really?
Yeah. Hold on. I'll just protect me. I'm turning up my volume so I can hear you a bit better. All right. Public, yes. Voice chat on. Game. Okay, maybe I should just turn up my actual computer volume, then I'll hear you better. There we go. Talk?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear you better. Sup, dude? Do you want this, like, concrete thing? I have a spare.
Nah, I'm good.
Righto.
Sorry, I'm good.
Righto. Ooh.
Have you played the game before?
Yeah. Wait, can you come? Yeah,
like,
thanks.
Like, have you completed the story before?
No. I'm actually recording on the story. I would imagine that if there are zombies in that this would kill them.
So I can't hear you. The cutscene's kind of a bit loud.
Jesus Christ, that's huge. Hey, hey, hey. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. I'm just kind of getting up here. Hey, 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 hey. Ah! Back, demon! Ow! Gosh! Demolisher. Die, bruh.
Come at me.
Ah, ow, wow, wow. I don't even think I have any health kits. No, I don't have any health kits. Great! Ouch! I'm on 54. Shing. Can I actually turn up your volume? Jesus! Ow! Oh, I got hit. I'm hit. I'm hit. I'm hit. I'm hit. Dang it, I can't even turn up your volume. Oh, that's probably a bad time to do that. Ooh. I have a plain hammer. Give me the hammer. I'm literally just running.
Okay, I'm camouflage on.
Yeah, that's actually probably a good idea. I'm trying to find some sort of health kit or something. Camouflage. Camo me. Metal parts, don't need. Don't need that. I need alcohol, yes. I'm so low on health. I'm literally just trying to find some gauze or something.
Damn.
You got any gauze?
Pardon?
You got any gauze?
No. I don't think so. Hang on.
I got some alcohol.
My belongings are gone.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm just picking stuff up off the ground. Try and make some meds.
Good idea.
I need to be aware of where this zombie thing creature is.
I think I can craft a med kit.
Oh my god! There's like no camouflage. Dude, you took all the camouflage. Oh, nice. There's heaps in here. No gauze. Come on. I literally just need one gauze, and I've got two alcohol. What was that? Come on. Sorry, I'm not helping. I'm just really low on health. Jesus Christ, get up here.
Oh no, I'm down.
Oh no, 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 no. That's not good. That's no good. No good. No good. Ah! I'm so dead. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. Unless I can make this clutch escape. No, I'm down. I'm down. God, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
So many runners. I'm coming for you.
Hey, no, I'm already dead. Just stay alive and I think I can respawn.
Well, you better, cause I'm...
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back with full health.
Cool. Cause I'm almost dead. Ow! Away! Dude, I'm almost dead. I'm literally on 35 health.
Oh, he's dead.
Is he? Oh, nice! Now, give me something.
And we just gotta take care of the runners.
Ah! Jesus Christ. Die. 13 health. So low. I got one. Kicked him onto the spike. Double team.
I've provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance.
I'm having a seizure, apparently.
This will only prolong the inevitable.
I've got a skill that allows me not to run out of stamina. Yeah, I'm running out of stamina right now.
You are.
Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane.
Logic.
I know, that's great. Oh, actually, I think I have that skill as well. I think. Not too sure. Now what do we do? Oh, we go over here.
Oh, it says take the med kit.
Where? Where's the med kit? Oh,
You need it more than me. You take it.
You sure?
Yeah, I've got 160 health.
You need to come here. I have 175 when I have full health.
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Yeah, I know.
Lower the platform.
This scene's pretty badass.
Yeah. It does, but... why would he kill his own men? That's just stupid. Aw, but I want to hit you.
Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
Right away, sir. And there.
You maniac. You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey.
Pathetic. You're a monkey.
You're right.
Kill him.
Surprisingly, he actually looks like one too. Well, not really surprisingly, like, he actually does though.
This is one of my favorite scenes.
I know, it's so cool. Yeah, take that. Bang, 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 bang. I was shooting a bunch of people in the testicles before. Just to get to this part.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people.
Is anybody
we
here, Doc?
Don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
The irony. Dr. Zera. And then, anyone a doctor?
Crane!
Yes. Ooh.
What are you Crane waiting for? Shoot him!
I actually even think that that is safe because looks to me like...
Sorry, I didn't hear that.
Take him down!
Oh, well, I don't even think that that's very safe. What's the competition?
Yeah. I don't know. I think it only occurs if there's if you're in multiplayer.
Oh, the competition.
Yeah.
Are we competing against each other? Because if we are, I have a feeling I'm winning. But I might have spoken too soon. Oh god, ow. Oh god, I fell down. Oh god, I can't get out of here.
Shit, almost got me.
Almost got me, it did freaking get me.
Fuck.
I don't know why this is scaring me. Maybe I just don't want to fail the mission in the middle of the video.
I just fell all the way down.
Damn it.
Oh, wow. I hope I don't have to wait for you then.
No, I just died. I'll respawn again.
Okay. Where do I go now? Oh, in here.
I wonder if you don't have to run. I wonder if you can, like, just turn around and just fight.
Yeah. Dude, this place is flooding. Oh, have you got really? Discord? Have you got Discord?
I lost. Hang on, where am I? Oh, I'm in elevator.
I'm underground. And I don't know how to get out. Oh, through the stairs. Never mind. I'm just stupid. There's a door here, but I can't use it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fast travel. I can't bother. Oh, hang on. No, can't.
Okay. What did I get from coming first? Probably nothing. Maybe I have to wait for you.
I don't know. Maybe survivor points or...
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna check that actually. Your belongings have been taken from you. Look for them in stash. Okay.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara...
You skipped that for me. Thank you.
Oh, shit. I didn't click it.
I'm seizuring again. You seizuring?
I'm not really a fan of this bit, because it just takes way too long.
What happens?
Because you can't run, so...
Well, I'm literally just following you.
So you can just walk back.
Boring, but okay.
Come on.
Do we just go this way?
Freak.
I'm seizuring.
No, no.
It was those mushrooms.
The shrooms got me.
I can still kill zombies though.
Yeah.
That's good.
It might actually be a good idea to search them as well. God! Get away from me. Oh. Hey. Hello.
No, not this again.
Oh, come on. I'm seizuring.
Well, I just snapped a zombie's neck while having a seizure.
Well, I can't see anything. The screen's way too blurry.
Oh, now we have a fireball.
Oh, come on. Behind you. Got him. Nope, don't got him. Ow, I'm dying.
Don't stop now, I'm surrounded by zombies.
Sarah's dead.
Oh, what's going on? I'm gonna watch this cutscene.
Yeah.
Wait, if we talk to each other between the cutscenes, it's probably a good idea to turn down the volume of the cutscene, eh?
Yeah, right. I'm gonna do that now if I can.
Where am I?
Well, I can hear you. That's with a high these epic new
half of Rice's
men
are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath. I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research. She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
Apparently Jade dies.
How is she getting in?
That's so sad.
The town is sealed off.
Yeah.
I like Jade.
There's a group
and also her brother
smuggles people through.
Yeah, I'm that was in my first episode. I'm like, rip Raheem.
The contact's name is Cheng.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. Alright. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation would crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Oh, whoa, this is a place I haven't been to yet.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear.
It's unlocked.
Best regards from Kareem.
Oh.
Kareem?
Player stash. Is this where we get our stuff back?
Yep.
Nice. I'm going to my outfits. Scout. I look sexy.
Hang on, what?
Hang on, what? What happened?
Oh, nothing.
Did I just upgrade my health bar or something? No? Okay.
I saw that area after the explosion. Just a pile of rubble.
I'm lagging. Just a little bit. My first episode that I did, Oh, my timer's going off. That means half an hour's up. Oh, turn off. Jeez. My first episode that I actually did, took ages to upload. And that was where I blew up the building.
I heard an explosion before.
Oh, sick.
Yeah. Oh crap, I fell between the containers. I'm exploring this place because it looks sexy. I'm a prisoner.
What the hell happened to that building?
God, no.
What the fuck? One of the buildings went down.
Yeah, I blew it up. Did you hear that guy? One of the buildings came down. Oh, I fell in the water.
What was that?
A little high-pitched girl scream. Okay, well, I'm going to finish up this episode in the, in my recording thing, whatever it is, in the safe zone. That's what I meant to say. So, my outro.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode and this stranger that came into the game out of nowhere. Say hi.
Bye.
I said hi, but okay, whatever. Either one works. Please click the like button if you haven't. Subscribe if you haven't as well. Twitter and Instagram links will be in the description. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Or just next video. Okay, bye guys.